and gentlemen, the far, far away theater at the Charming Pavilion is proud to present. It's a happily ever
after. Enjoy your evening of theatrical reverie, citizen.
Oi, no food or beverages in the theater, aye?
Sorry. Yeah, I guess I was just showing off for the little one.
Huh?
It's bring your kids to work day. Come here, beautiful.
Well, she's got your eye.
Who would have thought a monster like me deserves something as special as you?
For Team Alpha Wolf Squadron.
All right, all right, all right. From henceforth, we ought to be known as Team Alpha Super Awesome Cool Dynamite Wolf Squadron.
Ach, lieber! There's some strange little girl over there staring at us.
Artie! Wait. Hey!
Where is the fire, senor?
Oh, please, don't act so innocent. You both knew what was going on the whole time, and you kept it to yourself.
Artie, it's not like it seems.
It's not? I think it seems pretty clear. He was using me. That's all there is to it.
Using you? Man, you really don't get it.
Shrek only said those things to protect you.
Charming was going to kill you, Artie. Shrek saved your life.